Josh, we're going to jump into a topic I know all about, of course, that is mussels. We're joined by Luca Paris from Luca's Mediterranean Cafe. Thanks for being here today.
It's a pleasure to have you.
Well, why are you laughing? I was being serious.
No, I know you did.
Everybody looks at my chiseled body and they think mussels.
And
right?
Actually, that's why I made these today. I changed everything I was doing when I knew you were on.
I appreciate
today.
That, yeah. Keep the theme going.
So here we go. What we're going to be doing is, it's great this time of the year, mussels, or any time of the year. They're just so easy to make. And when you're entertaining and you have people coming over, it's something real quick. All I really did in there, let's put shallots, garlic, and some concassey tomatoes, which are just tomato without the inside seeds, and then a little oil. Okay. And I'm going to put the mussels in.
Go right in the pan.
In the pan. They go right in the pan. They get cleaned. You're going to buy them cleaned and debearded, which is taking the little beards off.
You know I had to do that. I remember as a little kid. Yeah.
Yeah, you do?
My dad would make me do that, yeah.
We're going to put a little bit of pomegranate in there. Now, the recipe I have calls for pomegranate seeds, but when you can't find that, a little bit of pomegranate concentrate goes really
it's
well.
It's got a lot of flavor to it.
A ton of flavor. It adds a little bit of sweetness. And then some sherry wine. And then we put some butter in. Now, really, it's not even real. I almost think of mussels not even cooking. It's almost steaming. I put a little bit of butter and cilantro, and we let these kind of just steam themselves open. Okay. You'll notice if you're looking at them already, they're starting to open up.
And that's important.
Yeah, now that's the big key. Yeah. So now when we have mussels that are completely done, they're like this. They're fully open. If any are closed, just get rid of them.
Okay.
It happens in a batch that a couple of them just didn't make it through the whole process. They're a live item, just like lobster would be. And so mussels come like clams. And if they're open like this, they're beautiful to enjoy. And when I don't have a fork, what I do is I just use the other mussel.
Look at you.
Get in there.
You made a tool with a mussel.
Life incredible. Is good. Yeah, well, you got to use them for something. But it's such a super easy dish to do. And literally within less than 10 minutes, you could have a gorgeous plate of mussels.
And if, I don't know if we can get a shot of this. This is your DVD. Tell me about this.
Well, I have a DVD. I have a cooking show called Culinary Journey with Luca Paris.
Okay.
It's seen nationwide on cable access, and that's the best of season 4 on DVD. It's a great stocking
stuffer. Because season 1, 2, and 3 were blockbuster.
They were amazing. Yeah, okay. People, you can't miss it. And they're all sold out, so you got to go for season 4. So
this is great.
So but it's a fun time.
Okay. All right, well, we're trying to get that
still
video
get
right
that
there.
On there?
Yeah, I think so. if people want to find out, you're out in Keene. Can you give me
Keene,
your contact?
Well, I'm in Keene, and if you want to look for the DVDs, you can find them in stores all around downtown, or you give me a call at 358-3335 or www.lucascafe.com, and you can pick up the DVDs.
You got a really great smile on you,
I
too.
Did, yeah.
So if you want to see it live, go out to Keene and check it out. All right, Luca Paris, thank you very much.
Thank you.
That's the mussel dish for today. We're going to wrap things up when we come back.